And here's what our third apothecary jar looks like. You'll see that I have turned the margarita glass upside down so I could rest the takeout container on top. Then I place one of the jar lids we embellished earlier on top of the takeout container. And here's another look using the margarita glass as a base with the dessert glass turned upside down as a lid.